I had a feeling we would start this way.
You know this guy came prepared.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Showing the proper respect. Poking the bear. That's one way to start. Well, okay.
No lacking for confidence, that's for sure.
Gotta like that attitude.
Uh-oh, what have we here?
With everything going on lately, we thought we might see him tonight.
Oh, this should be good.
He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out. Mixing it up. Bad blood is a boiling. Just a bully. Seems to be a lot of anger behind those words. Well, okay. Showing the proper respect. Well, the table is set.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Not exactly likable. The fans are eating it up. Thank you.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
Well, okay. Showing the proper respect.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Well, the table is set.
Not feeling the love for that superstar.
Well, okay. And that does it. Did anyone else get that?
Well, they don't make promos like they used to, I guess.
Not exactly world-shattering, but I guess he tried.